Hello. Today we are looking at how to install PyCharm Community. Firstly, we will turn on Linux apps. To do this, we will go to our system settings and click on the advanced section on the left panel. Now we click on the developer section. Now we will turn on the Linux apps. Now that we have enabled Linux apps on our system, we will continue to the next step, which is to run several commands in a terminal, which will install the application. The commands are in the video description. Now we will copy the first command and open a terminal session from our app menu. Next, we will paste the command into our terminal, either with a two-finger click on your terminal or click Ctrl, Shift and V together. This command will update the repositories of our Linux container. Press Enter. Now we will install some packages which the application requires and which we need during the installation. Press Enter to confirm the installation. Now we will download the application. Now we will extract the application. Now we will launch it from our Linux terminal to make sure that everything works. Now we will create an application launcher. We will launch the menu editor now. Choose the category. Create a launcher. Create a name for the launcher. The command is the PyCharm.sh file. Save the launcher. Now we will launch the application. Enjoy.